Hey guys, in this video, I'm gonna show you how you can get up to 14% on your stablecoins. Secondly, why I'm doing it, why I think it's really an interesting move. And thirdly, why I believe in crypto.com. So stay tuned.
Make sure to press the bell icon to never miss another update.
So your percentage depends on which card you have. If you have the MasterCard, the Obsidian, where you have to stake 350,000 euros of zero, then you have the maximum amount of percentage. But don't worry, even with this card, you can already make a nice amount of money. I made a video on why I think you should get the crypto.com card, even if it's the free crypto.com card, and what my strategy is, and also how I believe that with only this move you can make a lot of money in the long term. If you want to watch the video, check it out right there. So calculate your rewards. USD coin is my favorite. So as you can see here, if you have 3,500 euros in USD, it's $4,000. You get, well, that's deposit term, let's say 3 months, deposit amount, okay, 5,000 USD or 1,000, doesn't matter. 12% per year, per annum. 12%, how much do you get with your bank? You can be your own bank with Bitcoin, so 12% instead of 14 with the biggest card. But that's okay, 12% is all right. So first of all, you need to order your card. If you use my code, which you can find in the video description, you will get $25 for free. That can help you on your way. 12% is huge. It's a stable coin, guys. Price doesn't go up and down like the other cryptocurrencies. It's a stable coin, the price is stable. 12% a year, how does that sound? Now, what happens when the market crashes? When we go to the bear market again, prices of the cryptos, they drop. So maybe once you had 100K, but if you don't sell on time, maybe you have 10K left. Been there, done that. Don't do it, guys. Listen to Warren Buffett, buy low, sell high. So there comes a time where you have to sell your cryptos. You can sell it for fiat, then maybe or maybe not, you will have to pay taxes because you're doing an exchange and you're withdrawing the money on your bank account. But you can also sell your coins for USD, for a stable coin, because on your bank, how much percent do you get on your bank if you withdraw the money to your bank? And this is how much money you get for having it in USD, for staking it. 12%, guys, 12%. So when you have $100,000 USD on your crypto.com wallet, you can make $1,000 a month. $1,000 a month of extra passive income. Does that sound interesting to you? Maybe you only have 10,000, maybe 10,000, but you have to grow. You can let it grow. Crypto cashback with every purchase. If you have this card, 5%. So for every $100 you spend, you get $5 in CRO. So if the CRO price is low, you can get huge amounts of CRO. Huge amounts. And then you just have to wait until it rises. So this is the peak now. The all-time high was almost $1, guys. $1. But imagine this coin. Imagine if this coin goes to $1,000 or $10,000 in 20 years. Who knows? So, if you have this card, the Ruby Steel card, 10% per annum, guys. What does it cost you? $400. $400. But you don't even need to invest. You can just enjoy your crypto cashback and build as you receive more crypto cashback. So if you look at crypto.com, I mean, They sponsor UFC. I'm a UFC fan. I mean, I see them everywhere. Look at these videos, guys. Who has a website like this? They do everything. They have the coolest cards, metal cards. I mean, I see crypto.com popping up everywhere. It's the market leader. It's the biggest. And I believe they will be the biggest for a long time. How they do their marketing, how they do everything. This is incredible. Just take a look. So not only can you get a percentage up to 14% on your stable coins, but also on your cryptocurrencies, guys. So now, where are your coins? They're sitting there idly. You can put them on the crypto.com wallet and receive interest on your coins. Receive a certain percentage, up to 14.5% on cryptos. You just check their products. You go to crypto earn, and then, for example, Ethereum 5.5%, Bitcoin, even Bitcoin 4.5%, guys. Can you imagine? You're in a bull market and you're getting paid in Bitcoin. Imagine in 10 years, Bitcoin is at 1 million. Imagine you could get 4.5% on your Bitcoin at that moment. That's incredible. This is a huge opportunity, guys. Take it or leave it. But at least order the free card. Then you get 1% free crypto cashback for every purchase. So, however you put it, this is a very interesting opportunity for you. So take it or leave it. But I suggest you take it. Everyone does whatever he or she wants, but I cannot stress enough what an incredible opportunity that this is. I think crypto will be around, crypto.com will be around for a long time. And we can make so much money from it. You know, there are other wallets, but always make sure you trust the company. Crypto.com, I don't see this company going down the drain anytime soon. So, and if something happens, if you have your own private keys, you still own your own coins. I cannot stress enough how important crypto safety is. Make sure you have your own private keys. Make sure you have an offline wallet, etc., which I explain in other videos. So guys, what do you think about this opportunity? And if you have the card, how happy are you with the card? Let me know in the video description. If you want to add something, let me know in the comment section below. Also, if you have any questions, make sure to read the video description for all information and make sure to subscribe to my channel for more money-making tips, but especially how to build long-term crypto passive income streams, because passive income is an income where you don't have to work for it. How lovely that you can make money while you sleep. So if you enjoyed this video, guys, please give me a thumbs up. I really appreciate it. And I hope to welcome you all soon on the Crypto Mining channel. So I wish you all a great day and talk to you soon, guys. Bye-bye.